We don't want the story out. Isn't that also a model that's affecting big stories here?
Yes, of independence. You have to go beyond that. Yes, these are real issues. When a significant story is done, others try to ignore it. Sometimes they claim they did it also. There's a scoop.
In retrospect, do you feel you were just idealistic, or has it served its purpose, or is it still serving its purpose?
Yeah, this is a reference to the Asian College of Journalism, which is based in Chennai. It's run by a not-for-profit foundation called the Media Development Foundation. Our chairman is Sashi Kumar, and I'm one of the founding trustees. I think we are quite proud of the fact that we have out there today at least 1,500 journalists, young journalists. In fact, the majority of them are women. About 60% of the students are women who come in. And I think that has made a difference. For example, we have a course called Covering Deprivation, which is a compulsory course, required course. And you have students who come and say, why should I study deprivation? So we tell them, you can't be a reporter in this country or look all around you unless you at least have some acquaintance, some familiarity with how people live, bit of advocacy for journalism education in general and for our own ACJ in particular. But I think, yeah.
Stage. Yes. Thank you very much, and see you all tomorrow.